Oh, my goodness, a one-handed slam. And the Pistons have opened up a 9-point lead on Washington.